A Melbourne diver is being hailed a hero after rescuing a man from a freak boating accident. The vessel with 12 people on board flipped onto rocks just outside Melbourne's Port Phillip Bay, killing one man.
Cold and shaken, the survivors huddled together after being pulled from the water. But it was an anxious wait for two of their friends who were missing, one trapped under the capsized vessel in an air pocket.
Had we been further away, who knows what would have happened being stuck in there after the tide continued to come in further.
12 people were on board the commercial vessel around 4 o'clock yesterday afternoon when it was hit by a giant wave, causing it to flip and land on rocks. 10 managed to cling to a life raft as they waited for nearby boats to arrive. Once on shore, they were treated for minor injuries, while diving expert Brian Marshall went to the rescue of the missing men.
I heard a tapping on the hull and realised that there was one person still in sight. And what he needed to do was swim out and to the right. And when he did so, I grabbed hold of his hand and pulled him free.
The diver says he acted on instinct.
In our line of work, it's what we're trained to do.
The man, aged in his 50s, was winched to shore. Unfortunately, the other man drowned after becoming entangled in fishing line. The police and Marine Safety Victoria are investigating. Yasmin Payton, 10 News.